What is up, guys? Welcome to another pike hunt on a little pike puddle today. I only fished this one time before. I always wanted to get in the boat. Heidi's been bringing some pretty good luck lately, so we'll see if we can bag a big pike today. But yeah, it's a really, really small lake. I ice fished it one time, got a nice pike, fat, and just it was well built. So I believe there's gonna be other big ones here as well. So hopefully they'll like musky baits and we'll go catch some soon.
Oh yeah. Oh jeez. That didn't take long. Yeah. On the top water. Just switched, went into some shallower water. Not a big one. No, that's okay. That's okay. But all right, first pike of the day. They're at least chubby in here. That was my second cast with this topwater. Okay. That's what I remember. Them being pretty chubby out here. Holy cow. Just a nice little chunker. But first pike of the day. Look at this awesome cabbage underneath us. It's a cool spot. Heidi, you might have to switch to the old topwater. This might be fun. Alrighty, just got that pike on a oversized skitter pop. I have no idea what size this is, but it's definitely over 3 inches. The reel I'm using is a Shimano Bantam. This thing is built like a tank. This is the high speed model. It's basically the Tranks of the bass world. So I'm excited to use this for the year. I got the Corrado 7.2 heavy. Fast action, pretty nice with this little popper. This is gonna be an awesome dogfish stick, also perfect for these pike. So I don't know, we'll see what this whole topwater going shallow approach does. They're not on the musky baits, it seems like, so I'm gonna go try this, see how this goes. Oh yeah, you got him. Real, you got him?
Yeah.
It's actually on?
No.
Dang.
I wanted to wait to set that because it didn't, it just
yeah,
missed it.
Yeah, just splashed at it.
Yeah.
Okay, they're on top water. Oh, this is fun. Let's see if we can get a big one. I don't know. I'm not convinced we can get a real big one cast in top, but maybe. I'll cast at that thing again. That'll bite again.
Got her. Yay. That's all I wanted. Oh, little buddy.
Got it?
I think so. One largey. Oh, yeah. Hi, buddy.
But I give it like, oh, you got
it. That's funny. What are the chances of that?
Giant bass.
I thought you were talking about mine. I was like,
I thought he was going to eat yours.
No way,
oh,
really?
Yeah, that's what they do.
There we are. Another one. A little smaller, though. Bye, buddy.
Pike, it's got you. It's, oh my gosh. What? See that? That thing tried to eat twice. I pulled my bait out. He came running out and he tries to eat Heidi's that was just sitting there. That was crazy. That thing had an attitude problem. Oh, got him, nice fish. That's right. Oh, we were trolling, just started trolling. Oh, yeah. Okay. I am all hooked up. Oh, yeah. Come on, be a nice fish. It is a nice pike. Got the net, Heidi. That's more what we're looking for right there. Literally just started trolling. And we got ourselves the first nice pike of the day. Wow, that is a fat one. Holy cow. How is that living in a pond, basically? That is nuts. Look how fat that thing is. On the Poseidon.
All right, guys. So it's been a while since I really gave you guys an update. Fishing so far has not been going good. So I was thinking, well, maybe there's a lot of fish out deep. And literally made one pass around the lake, and we got bit on the Poseidon Superstar pattern. Can get these at the Musky Shop. Yeah, that was cool. That thing really grabbed it. This is a nice fish. Okay, that's a fat pike. Holy cow, that is so cool. In a little pond that's growing these kind of size pike. I mean, that's crazy. Look at the back on that thing. That is just awesome. Nice fish. All right, I guess we'll get back to trolling because there's obviously some nice fish out deep, so we'll get them back. Bye-bye, buddy. Okay. There he goes.
Alrighty, getting the spread back. Just changed Heidi's bait to a Poseidon as well. Just one cast length back, and hold on tight because that thing smoked it. Holy cow, was that fun. Got him. Fish on. You gotta be kidding me. Oh no. I don't think that's a fish. Oh, it's probably like a crib or something. I thought we were really getting into something there. But that's gotta be a crib. Got it. Okay, yep, just caught a crib there. Thought we were onto something even better, but I don't know why they would put cribs out on a little pond like this. Maybe that's just a log out there, I don't know. Alright, get back to trolling here. Alright guys, well, that didn't last very long. My trolling motor is dead. And it's just started to rain. I thought it was going to be like nothing on the radar. But apparently we got a pretty big rainstorm ahead of us. Could definitely fish through it, but you know, the whole camera thing and rain, not so fun. So just going to give one last drift on to these pike. They're obviously deeper though. Spent a lot of time up shallow and just did not run into anything. So anything of size. Hopefully here we can get one more cast. That would be very cool.
All right, that's gonna wrap up today's video. I wish we got into a little bit more numbers of fish. I couldn't believe the pike weren't biting better. I mean, I would have to believe that there's a lot of pike in this lake, but maybe not. Maybe there's just quality pike in here. Obviously, we ran into one, which was very cool to see. I mean, that fish was fat. And just to be able to grow in a little pond like this is pretty, pretty awesome. That's probably the same size that I caught ice fishing a couple years back. So that was cool to see, especially on a big musky bait like that. Just goes to show you can never throw anything too big for the esox species. So it was fun getting out, doing some pike fishing right now in southern Wisconsin. We're getting rained on. Obviously, we're getting rained on right now. Cold water temps, so muskies really aren't going. Best next option to muskies is some pike fishing. So that was fun getting out in the rowboat. It's always fun just getting into small bodies of water that people really hardly throw baits at. I mean, the only boats I saw today were just out trying to catch some bluegills. So that was fun. Thanks so much for watching. Comment below if you like these style videos, pike videos, and please hit that subscribe button. We'll see you on the next video. Thank you.